I'll just share a little bit of how the Porto program has changed my life. In the Porto program, anyone who graduates will tell you that they've had wonderful memories, amazing friends, strong mentors, and life-changing experience. There's some of the pictures here tonight, anyone could tell you, or anyone could guess that. However, these are only the success stories, the ones that make us laugh and reminisce about the good old times since level 1 year. However, we don't talk about the failures, the experiences that embarrassed us and hurt us. In this program, I've made millions of mistakes, and I failed countless of times. I've slacked on jobs, I've said I do my devos on SGUs when I did not. I have not followed instructions, I have ignored those who needed me, I've spoken when I shouldn't have, and often I kept quiet when I should have spoken up. The list could go on and on. When we fail, we have two options. We can either suffer from it, or we can learn from it. This is where God fits into all of this. Although I've screwed up many times in the past 5 years, these failures have shaped me into who I am today. Although I've made lifelong friends, great memories, and I've had fun experiences, I know that this is not the reason for why God brought me in this program. He did it because he wants me to take all my mistakes and imperfections and show me how to lay them at his feet. God has used camp leaders like Nate and Aaron to... God has used camp leaders like Aaron and Nate to show me how to overcome these failures and how to learn from them instead of being overcome by them. Although I've slacked on jobs, through serving at camp, through my fellow work crews, I have learned how to serve him instead of myself. Despite saying I did my devos and my SGUs, and lying about that, I've been taught by my mentor to actually do them and not to pretend. Through not following instructions, I've been taught how to both follow and lead in the Porto program alongside those who have grown with me. I've learned how to listen to those instead of putting myself first, and I've also learned how to stay quiet and when I should speak. God has used camp to take my failure and turn it into a process of learning and development. A verse that I want to share tonight, also to kind of pray over my fellow graduates, is from this room we leave and as we go and take on the world. I just want to say to everyone, it's 1 Peter 4:11. If anyone speaks, you should do it as one speaking the very words of God. If anyone serves, you should do it with the strength God provides. So in all things, God is praised through Christ Jesus our Lord. Although I've gained wonderful memories, amazing friends, strong mentors, and life-changing experience, without my failures, God now have been able to take them and shape me into the person I am today and teach me how to set an example for those around me.